Today, I'm going to show you how to remove liquid chalk marker ink if you have accidentally used it on a porous surface. Chalk markers, be it Stationery Island or any other brand on the market, should not be used on porous surfaces. Chalk ink is a liquid, and porous surfaces will absorb any liquid applied to them, making the chalk ink harder to wipe off. That's why we always strongly recommend testing the ink on a hidden part of your board first, letting it dry and then checking that it can be easily erased. If you use your chalk markers on a porous surface, they will leave ghosting. The good news is that the ink in our products is water-based, so whilst it may have seeped into the pores of your board, it can usually be removed. To remove the ink from your porous board, you will need window cleaning fluid and a foam magic eraser, both of which can be purchased from your local supermarket. We're using a flash magic eraser, but there are many different brands available. Simply spray your magic eraser several times with the window cleaner and begin gently wiping the board. For best results, wipe the remains of the window cleaner from the board with a dry cloth. If you have a particularly porous board and the ink still cannot be removed, you can retouch the board using chalkboard paint. This should restore your chalkboard to its original condition. You can still use your chalk markers on all kinds of non-porous surfaces, such as windows, glasses and mugs, and even mirrors. Thanks for watching. If you want to stay up to date with all the latest news and offers from Stationery Island, then like us on Facebook at facebook.com/Stationery Island. And if you'd like to buy any of our great range of quality liquid chalk markers or see what other products we offer, just click on the link below this video.